They feel you.
And you feel them. Day and night. Your wardrobe is your reflection. It's a figment of your character. A silent conversation. A canvas. Your subconscious is speaking to you through the choices you make. All of us. In this world, we put clothes on and we step outside. Clothes not only matter, they matter because they speak of how we live. They are our most apparent skin. It takes a lot of courage to communicate exactly what you have in mind. A lot of us want people to see them for who they are. They don't come begging for acceptance. They don't put it out in words. Freedom from the thought of perception, regardless of how people view you. As the Urdu saying painted on thousands of trucks reminds you, look, but look with love. This generation is not afraid. Pay attention.